Hello everybody, my name is TK and I've just arrived in Siem Reap, Cambodia, home to some of the world's most beautiful, biggest ancient temples. And right behind me is the ruins of the Bang Mele Temple. I'm not sure how to say it, but one of those is correct. And I've been walking around here for about 20 minutes now, and this place is insane. Also, tomorrow I'll be getting up at 4 a.m. to see one of Siem Reap's most famous temples, the Angkor Wat Temple, and all the temples within its complex. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. You guys know I love getting up early. Ha ha ha. Not. See you guys. Halfway to the ticket center to buy tickets to enter the temple, we realized that our tuk-tuk driver was very drunk. After we got our tickets, we found him passed out in the tuk-tuk.
Hey boss.
Hey boss.
Time to go, boss.
Let's go
to temple.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's time to go to Angkor Wat.
We should just start driving.
Can we drive? Shit. Boss, go on. Oh, money, money, money.
Money, 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 money. No, he's just.
Oh, shit. Holy shit, dude.
You.
Good morning.
Good morning. Time to go to temple.
So we're driving?
Can we drive? Oh shit. Oh shit, dude.
Maybe you change.
Yeah, I think we might have to change. Yeah, okay. Is there anyone else that can take us?
Yeah.
Holy shit, man. So
we made it.
Shit, yeah. You can just see it. What lovely police officers. I can't believe that, that's so funny. So I'm here with my new buddy Jaden right now.
What's up?
Finally got here after our tuk-tuk driver was too drunk to take us, and the police offered to take us to the temples, which was pretty cool. Yeah, so we got up at 4 o'clock this morning to get here and catch the sunrise of the temple. It's kind of going away now. But yeah, this place is incredibly crowded. You'd think in the morning there'd be less people, but it's like completely opposite. There's more people in the morning. So let's check it out. Fourth temple of the day, and this is one of the most famous temples in Cambodia. It's so packed here too. Should have came earlier, but this is where they filmed Tomb Raider. Trying to vlog here. This is gonna be so hard to get a shot with no one in it. I mean, it was to be expected, but we're gonna try anyway. What do you think about all these people, Jared?
I think they should go home and let us film. Sure.
So the Tomb Raider temple is called Tap Rom, and it's an incredibly famous temple. There are trees growing through the rocky structures all over the temple. It's definitely a must-see. It's one of those things where if you didn't see it, did you really come to Cambodia? Jared, okay, where's Angelina?
I think she might be in the next room.
Okay, have a look.
This is temple number 4, and it's called Takeo Temple.
Or number 5, I didn't even know so many temples.
It's also called leg day. Holy crap. The stairs just don't end.
Oh wait, there's more.
Surprise. After a long day of looking at temples, it was time to head back to the hostel and rest up. It's day 4 in Siem Reap, Cambodia, and I'm just coming back from having some lunch, and I'm heading to the hostel I'm staying at called the Funky Flashpackers. And today is a Saturday, which means they're having a huge pool party this afternoon, and I'm stoked to jump in the pool and have some fun with the new people I've met. Did you know we had something so good? So I'm